This is one of Edenton National Fish Hatchery's Lake Sturgeon tanks, with the water and aeration temporarily off for better viewing. This tank has about 275 fish in it, and they're averaging about 7.5 to 8 inches in length. We'll start stocking these into the French Broad River of North Carolina next week. And we've got 15 more tanks. That's right.